So the most cherished moment I've had at SCoRe is at Praxis I got to accompany two global heads, Jennifer Granson Foster and Jose Gordado, from Jaipur to Agra because they wanted to see Taj Mahal. But during that journey, I got to ask them anything and everything about PR, about their lives, about, well, just the communications stream. And from that, I feel I learned the most about the industry.
My most favorite moment of SCoRe is when I received the Vishwajit Ganpate Memorial Scholarship at Praxis, and when the entire fraternity was in the hall.
I was fortunate enough to attend various events and to be a part of one of the events that was of Barkha Dutt, We the Women, where I got an opportunity to assist Roshni Nadar, the CEO of HCL.
But my most cherished one has to be the GBM contest which I won. So it was basically, they were celebrating their 25 years in the world. They wanted us to make a 2-minute video blog about a cause that we hold dear to. And I made a blog on cancer, and which made me win the contest.
So we had a corporate visit to the Godrej headquarters in Mumbai. And Godrej is a brand that I have been looking up to since my childhood. So never had I ever thought that I would get a chance to go to Godrej office one day, and that was possible only through SCoRe. And I'm not sure if any other organization, institute or course would give you such a experience where you go to corporate offices and interact with their corporate communication teams and learn from them, the case studies that they present to you. It is like a first-hand experience of, you know, learning from the experts, learning from the masters of the art.
So when SCoRe came up to me and they told me that I would have this chance to have this small corporate communication immersion with UltraTech, that was the moment which I will never forget in my life.